ready.
Chelsea.
Three months ago, young men trained in a new concept of war. Proud, sure of themselves, but still to be tested in battle. They were destined for the high country of Central Vietnam. The United States is indeed at war. A full-dress war against a formidable country.
Are the American people prepared to lose more and more young men in Vietnam?